Bharati Skill Development Unit is having the concept of six-dual system here. And in this Bharati Skill Development, there are many schools. One of the school is ours. That is the School of Electrical Skills. In this school, we are giving the students maximum hands-on training. The students are having the 40% the theory in the first semester, third semester, and fifth semester. And 60% the practical in the practical classes on hands-on. They are doing the experiments. And at present, we are having the state-of-art labs, maybe house wiring lab, maybe our other lab, which is smart power system, which is one of the best lab we are having at present in the country, in this institute. So the students are getting completely aware of how the generation takes place, how it is being synchronized, how the system is distributed through the substations and grids, and ultimately going to the distribution in the housing society, industries, and all these places. So the students are getting completely confident after having the training in our electrical schools. A different type of course in which students are getting more confidence, as well as students are having more practical instead of theory. As in other institutes, we are giving more emphasis on theory, but here we are giving that on practical. So students ultimately get the confidence.
My name is Shubham Singh Rado. I am here in the Bharatiya Skill Development University in Jaipur. Here we learn how the theoretical knowledge can be implemented as a practical knowledge.
Like, we have the lab here named as a power system lab. This is the first lab in total India. Here we know how to generate the power, how to control the power, how to transmit the power, and at last how to distribute the power with the SCADA system.
We all know that what to do, but we don't know how to do. So here we learn how to do the practical things by using our theoretical knowledge.
Here we know how to work in our industry, because like in reading the books, we don't know what industry need, but in BSDU we know how to work with industry and how to collaborate with industry.